343 sets the record straight when it comes to flighting leaks happening right now, as well as over 100,000 people are going to miss out on the Halo Infinite flight. So stay tuned throughout the whole video to understand all the details. So Halo Infinite flighting news was a bit of a mess yesterday, and 343 tried their best to set the record straight when it comes to flighting for Halo Infinite. We finally got some information about what the next Inside Infinite is going to be, as well as the community director of 343 saying that over 100,000 people are going to miss out on the flighting process. So if you guys like these news and informational kind of videos, make sure you tap that like button. Let me know you want to see some more content like this. You want to stay up to date with everything going on with Halo as it ramp up to the release of Halo Infinite. So make sure to tap subscribe. Let's get right into the content here. So a series of tweets from content creators and notable insiders kind of led people thinking that the flighting process was starting up. Here, Colt Eastwood, who's a prominent member of Xbox News on YouTube, says, "Xbox invited and secured me into the Halo Infinite flight program. I can't wait to post footage and screenshots of one of this year's biggest games." Dealer Gaming, who's an Xbox News YouTube channel guy, also said, "Got a pretty cool email today. Looks like I'll be playing Halo Infinite soon." And prominent insider and known leaker Tom Henderson actually tweeted out saying that he got part of the Halo Infinite flight process. Now, this is very surprising news to hear, as we did hear previously from 343, specifically Unishack himself, saying that we'll know plenty of time in advance when these flight dates will happen. So it seemed like there was some inconsistency happening here when it comes to the messaging, and so community manager Unishack hit up the Twitter and said this, clarifying two topics. One, this month's Inside Infinite is about flighting, and two, invites to Halo Infinite technical preview have not been sent out yet. Again, you will know when and what is happening beforehand via Inside Infinite. So this is two huge bits of news here. One, we finally know the topic of this month's Inside Infinite, and it's going to be about the flighting process. And two, it seems like within that Inside Infinite, we're going to get a reveal date of when the flighting process is going to happen. And every Inside Infinite has released on the last Thursday of every month, which would be the 29th Thursday of next week. And so this lets us know that sometime in August, most likely, we will see the flighting process happen. And I guarantee you, as soon as that update goes live, we'll be covering it in detail, multiple videos covering every little thing we need to know about when it comes to that Inside Infinite update and the flighting process for the technical previews that we're going to be having soon. This is actually like the first time we've had some concrete form of time frame of when to expect these flighting processes to happen. Everyone's been kind of speculating, like, maybe it's this week, maybe it's this week, but now it seems like we'll finally have an announced time frame of when we will be able to play these flights in the Inside Infinite update. So now that kind of begs the question, are these content creators actually getting like invites to flights for like some extended internal preview, or is there any kind of confusion that's happening? Well, Unishack again on Twitter helped clarify this. And in response to Halo VFX, which if you guys aren't following this guy, his YouTube channel is amazing. Some crazy cool CGI cinematic stuff around Halo, so definitely go give him a follow if you can. He essentially asked the question of, so out of interest, why are people saying they're getting invites to the Xbox Insider flights? Is this some kind of marketing for streamers and things like that? Unishack replied back saying, good question. These emails are telling people to register for the Halo Insider program now so they wouldn't feel rushed later. Even media/creators who want to play will need to register and set up their accounts correctly. So it sounds like these content creators really just kind of mistook what email they received about this whole process, saying really more just like a reminder saying, hey, this flighting process is happening. You should probably sign up if you want to make some content about that. And I guess they misinterpreted it as like, hey, the flights are happening and I'm got invited. That's two completely different things. But some people are not going to get invited into this technical preview, not because they just didn't get selected, but because they actually filled out their profiles wrong. Now, I will say, put a big emphasis on filling out their accounts correctly, because previously, Sketch actually said that there are a lot of people who have filled out their information incorrectly with these insider program profiles. Brian Gerard, aka Sketch, the community director of 343, said, I know folks are getting tired of seeing all the Halo Insider reminders. I promise we're not trolling. The truth is, we have a lot, six figures worth of people who signed up, but didn't complete all the required steps. Legit makes me sad knowing they'll miss the opportunity. So 6 figures worth of people, that's at least 100,000 people, have not filled out their information properly for the Insider program and will miss out on these flights. Now, I did make a previous video right here talking about how to sign up for the Insider program and how to do it correctly, because it seems like a lot of people are slightly confused on how to follow these directions. I personally put out a reminder on Twitter and on my channel page here on YouTube, reminding you guys to sign up for the Insider program and make sure that your profile is filled up properly and looks like this. Make sure you opt into the Halo Insider. Make sure your email is verified. Make sure you opt into communication so you can receive emails from 343. And make sure if you're playing on console, you're opted into console. If you're playing on PC, opt into that, or both as well. So something like this, if you're only playing on console, as you can see, check marks all around, and also flight availability, you're check marked in, but you're only playing on console, that's what it should look like. If you're playing only on PC, just change that green check mark down to here. I would just hate to see the overwhelming wave of people when the flights do go live and have everyone be like, well, I signed up, how come I didn't get an invite? Well, it's because you didn't fill out your profile correctly and didn't follow all the correct steps. Of course, when you have this many people who have failed to fill out their profile properly, it makes me wonder if this whole sign up for the Insider profile thing was a little too complicated just in general when it comes to just wanting to play Halo Infinite early. I mean, I filled out my profile for the MCC way back then for those flights, and I've been invited to all those flights, and things have been working just fine for me. Of course, I'm also assuming that these are going to be probably a minority group of people who have signed up for the Insider program, as the steps are pretty straightforward and easy to understand. I think these are basically the people who just kind of fill out everything without actually reading what they need to fill out and accidentally forgot to check a box that they meant to check but just didn't read. So I beg you guys, if you haven't checked your profile in a while, just make sure it's up to date right now, because these flights are coming very soon. If you updated your hardware at all, as if you got a new Xbox, make sure you update that on your profile. If you updated your PC in any way, make sure you update your profile there as well. I did that when I updated my PC at the end of 2019. It was a simple, easy process. They give you a step-by-step how to do everything. So guys, these flights are agonizingly close, like super, super close. I'm guessing early August we'll be getting a chance to play Halo Infinite, which seems so weird to say. So if you want to stay up to date with everything going on with Halo, make sure you subscribe to the channel, guys. Stay up to date for when that Inside Infinite update goes live. I guarantee I'll be flooding your sub box with tons of important videos that you need to know. Check out the videos on the screen right here if you're new to the channel or missing any content from me recently. I got a playlist right here that links you to all my news and videos I've been uploading daily about Halo. So thank you so much for watching. I greatly appreciate it, and I'll catch you on the next one. Peace out.